All right, guys, it is adventure time again. It's a little later than I wanted it to be getting out of here, but I've all cleaned up. It's Friday evening, and this weekend is the Hot Rod Rock and Rumble, just south of Colorado Springs down at Pikes Peak International Raceway. And I have something exciting. I'm taking my son with me, Luke, just me and him hanging out. Gonna have the whole weekend down there, having a good time. It should be fun. Car show, rock and roll plays out. So check it out. Cars loaded, go-karts loaded, we're ready to rock and roll. And, oh yeah, new wheels for the car. You guys will have to tell me what you think about those. Leave a comment down below. Let's see how this weekend goes. Follow along. What do you think, buddy?
It's great.
It's great. It's a Hot Rod Rock and Rumble camp last night in a tent here. Just got done washing up in the morning. The biggest downside is we used my little backpacking tent, and I forgot that it's built for one human, shorter than 5'8". I'm almost 5'11", so you can see how that worked out. But it was comfortable for Luke, and it was great. It was real fun. We got up here bright and early. Now we're going to go check out the car show, set up at our Model A, and get a little breakfast going. But lots of fun stuff to do here, including a deal for kids with the go-kart. So we brought the go-kart for Luke. So we're gonna go cruise that over by the car and figure out when he gets to show that off. So should be pretty cool. Get ready to check out a bunch of really neat cars. One of the things I like about this show, it's pretty laid back as far as terms of where you set up and how you set up. We brought our whole camping kit with us.
Yep.
Chilling out by the car, making ourselves a little breakfast. Actually, pretty good breakfast. It's gonna be awesome. In a little bit here, things are gonna crank up. Hot Rod Rock and Rumble has the oval track around Pikes Peak International Raceway. It goes all the way around the infield here, obviously. And open cruising, so you can go out there and cruise your hot rods around the track. There's also an 8th mile drag strip on the pit row over there, which those will be going on most of the day. What else?
The go-kart.
That's right. There's a go-kart show, I think about 11 this morning. And then there's a burnout pit over there as well. So there's all kinds of activity. We're going to get a little food in us and start checking everything out. So should be a good time. All right, we're going to go cruise, walk around a little bit, check out all the awesome cars. And we're going to find out where Luke has to go for the go-kart show. You pumped? All right, let's go check it out. staged up a big minibike / go-kart extravaganza. It's pretty rad. Look at all these cool bikes showing up. And one go-kart. Heck yeah, are you ready, buddy?
Yeah.
All right. We're pretty excited about this. Don't know where they're going to parade or what all it's going to look like, but it should be a good time. Watch where you're going, buddy. Was that fun?
Yeah.
Will you do it again?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Were those guys cool to you?
What?
Were all the other guys cool to you?
Yeah.
Cool. guys. The car's back on the trailer, go-kart's on the trailer. We just had a blast, didn't we, Luke?
Yes, we did.
Oh, Hot Rod Rock and Rumble, what a good time. We're smoked, though. We're hot. It's like 102 degrees right now here. We slept in a tent, or we were in the tent last night, all night, trying to sleep. We're going to call it. We're going to go get a little food, enjoy the rest of our evening together, just dad and son, finish up our one-on-one adventure. Hope you guys enjoyed. Put some comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. We'll catch you guys on the next adventure.